Welcome to online classes. Now we discuss the current electricity chapters. So we have discussed here the basic concepts of the current electricity. So we have to describe the relation R to R naught e to power alpha delta t. We have to derive in the next lecture. In the previous lecture we have to describe. We know the expansion of e to power x 1 plus x square by factorial 2 x cube by factorial 3 x to the power 4 upon factorial 4. This is the expansion of e to power x. So we have to expand e to power alpha delta t 1 plus alpha delta t plus alpha delta t whole square upon factorial 2 alpha delta t whole cube upon factorial 3 alpha delta t whole to the power 4 upon factorial 4. This is the basic expansion. Neglected higher order term of alpha delta t square alpha delta t cube alpha delta t whole to the power 4 because alpha lies between minus 4 per degree centigrade and we are keeping the square of this term so very different and alpha square alpha cube alpha to the power is neglected. So we have to retain here R naught alpha delta t plus alpha delta t का whole square upon factorial 2 alpha delta t whole cube upon factorial 3 R equal to R naught and this term goes to approximately 0 approximately and this is the basic term and differences and this is the basic relations we have to hold here. This is the basic terms that is to be hold here. Remember this formula. This is the term. So we have to remember this is the relation between resistance and the temperature. This is the basic terminology that is to be here. And also same relation and also same relation that is to be hold for this. Resistivity and
m by 2.
So we have to remember this relation and remember this relation. Rho equal to rho naught 1 plus alpha delta t, where alpha is unit of alpha. Alpha is per degree centigrade and alpha is positive for conductor and alpha is negative for semiconductor. And the values that is to be lies minus 4 or that is the basic differences. So we have to analyze the resistance of temperature graph and resistivity of the system.